We know that Telltale Games bankrupt and we will not get the customer care support for their legendary games. We have new Android device, but when we are trying to play any of Telltale games, we will facing the bug. So recently there is a bug in Batman Enemy Within, which is we can't start game because the right side button is not responding. But in this video, I will teach you how to fix Batman Enemy Within right button side. I have only one suggestion for you. Don't skip the video. Let me show you the bug first and we will try to fix this problem. This is my phone desktop screen. Open your game. Click on play episode. It does not matter how you click right side button, it still does not work. Exit your game. Open file manager. In internal storage, in the main path, you will find Telltale's games folder. Open Telltale folder. You have to delete Batman 2 folder. Check the video description where you can get the modified Batman 2 zip. This is specially designed for fixing your right side button. Extract the Batman 2 zip. Inside the Batman 2 folder, copy and paste to Telltale's games folder. Open your game again, your problem will be fixed. Right side button is not showing there. Without any problem, you can start your game.